There you are. Rocket launcher. Cute. Enjoy the afterlife. It's real fun. I've got a fucking VTOL, dumbass. You can't even slow me down. And done. Now for the inside. Let's do this.
How long are we gonna play house for this nut job?
Hey, look, as long as he's happy, we're not dead. We just need to figure out a way to escape. Maybe I could poison his food?
He makes you eat whatever you cook for him.
I can take one for the team.
Don't be crazy. What if we try?
Holy shit, are we mic'd?
No. This is something else.
I want them secured.
What's going on?
It's for your own safety.
It's our roommate, isn't it? They're here to
save you? Is that what you... Eli, I'm sorry I hit you. There's a lot going on right now, and I got upset. Everything's going to be fine.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming.
Nina, Kev, Eli!
You need not worry over their safety. They are with me now. Alas, you will not survive long enough to see this for yourself.
I'm coming to end you, asshole! Just gotta do this first.
Wrong move.
You're never gonna get past us!
One step at a time.
Do it, man! I dare you! I'm open here!
Just give up and die already!
Ah. Do not worry, my friends. Things are going back to the way they were.
You guys okay?
We're fine.
Why is Kev wearing a shirt?
Oh, it's a long... Look out!
Don't you see? You were never meant to protect them!
You don't get it. They don't need my help. I need theirs.
Okay?
We're fine.
Real good now.
I'll be better when I get this stupid shirt off.
That's our murder machine!
I will find you.
You're gonna wish you hadn't done that!
Hell no.
Damn.
Get back here, you coward!
Don't worry. We can handle the small fries. You go kill the shit out of that asshole. You got this.
Right. I got this. You're taking the elevator? Seriously? Face me! Yeah!
Where the hell are you? Yo, where you at? Let's fucking do this!
Predictable as always, bringing a gun to a helicopter fight. It will be the last poor decision you make. You have nothing to say in reply?
I'm done talking.
You thought you were hunting me, but now I am hunting you.
What? Smoke! God, get out of here!
You should have stayed in the ground where I left you.
Try that shit again, asshole!
You ruined every...
You guys should come up here. It's a hell of a view.
Mortal terror aside, today was a good day.
Yes, sir, it was. I'm really sorry, guys.
About what? You saved our ass.
It was also my idea to get the Nawali's help in the first place.
No one could have predicted that much crazy.
Bad hires happen. It's okay.
No. If anything happened to you guys, I...
Hey, we love you.
I love you guys too.
That's because we're fucking awesome.
Hear, hear. You know, the Saints have only been around for like a minute, and we've already gained and defeated a nemesis. Not a bad start.
No. Not bad at all.
Thank you. Well, then your ass is lying too.
Sweet!
Man, this city on some weird shit sometimes.
Last time I'll follow that damn GPS.
So badass!
What's up? Just wait till I get my money right.
I could do this all day!
You are not going to make me late.
Hi, this is Chris Hardy, special celebrity guest star of the Cavanaugh County Park Service. Welcome to La Iglesia de Santiago. To learn more about Sunshine Springs, visit the Vanderzee Museum. You know what to do.
The saints should go camping in the desert.
Did you know? Since the 1960s, Sunshine Springs has been the playground for Hollywood's rich and famous. Like me, Chris Hardy, star of The Heist and the Hazardous. Catch number 9 in theaters now. Did you know? Cavanaugh County offered me amnesty on my property taxes for doing voiceovers. Not gonna tell you where I live, though. Too many Stans and Paps out there. Did you know? From 1593 until 1953, Sunshine Springs was known as Santiago Falls. Santiago is also the name of my arch nemesis in the top-grossing crime caper movie franchise, Heist and the Hazardous.
Get out of my way!
Hell yeah!
Okay, not my scene.
Picture time.
Did you know? The Brethren of the River Jordan built their original church here in 1864? This Spanish colonial mission is church number 5 for this site. We do love our sequels, don't we? Hey, you completed the... Santiago, you're a history fan.